Hello students, welcome to online audio video lessons and initiative taken by Seth Vidya Mandir English High School affiliated to CBSE. Myself Mrudula Kardevaru, computer teacher for standard 1. So children, today we are going to start with next chapter, that is computer mouse. So children, have you seen the mouse? Yes. So today let us study what all actions we can perform with the help of the mouse. First one is mouse button. So children, generally the mouse is having two or three buttons. The mouse which is having two buttons, it is called as two button mouse. You can see here first button, second button, whereas in this one we have three, that is one is left button, next one is right button, and in between we have a wheel to scroll. This is called as scroll wheel. So it is called as scroll mouse, which helps us to move up and down the page. Next we have mouse pad. So children, mouse pad is a place where we are going to place the mouse. So children, you can observe this. Yes, so this is called as mouse pad, where we are going to place mouse. So children, there is proper place where we have to keep the mouse, and it is called as mouse pad. Next we are going to start with placing a mouse. So children, you know what is a mouse, where it has to be kept, but how we have to keep it. So let us see. So children, first one here, you can see in the first picture here, this is correctly placed, whereas here it is wrongly placed. That is, always the connector or the buttons should be opposite to your hand, whereas here it is towards you, isn't it? So this is not the proper way to place a mouse. Next we have, again we have to always keep the mouse in this format or in this place, not like this inverted. So this is the proper placing of the mouse. Next we have holding a mouse. So children, how to hold the mouse? So for that, let us conduct an activity where we are going to count the number of fingers in our left hand as well as in the right hand. So in the left hand, when you start counting, you start 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Similarly, in right hand, continue the numbering 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Just remember the number which you have assigned to the finger. Now let us study how to hold the mouse. So children, when you observe in this figure, you see that when you are holding the mouse with your right hand, that is your 7th and 8th number, that is the first two fingers here, it should be placed on the two buttons of your mouse. See here children, right hand, 7th and 8th, that finger you have to place here. Similarly, when you take left hand, you have to use the finger with the number 3 and 4 in place of your mouse buttons. So this is how you are going to place your fingers on the mouse. Next we have mouse pointer. So children, when you see the screen of your monitor, you can see here a arrow mark which is circled. So this is called as mouse pointer, which we use to point things on the monitor. If you want to point out anything or if you want to tell anything, so what we do, we'll just point on it. So this arrow mark is called as a mouse pointer. Next we have, what is the use of this mouse pointer? It helps us in pointing and selecting items on the monitor screen. So anything if you want to select from your computer, we use mouse pointer. And when you move this mouse pointer, always the mouse pointer also moves along with your mouse. Next we have mouse actions. First one is clicking a mouse. So children, whenever you press the mouse button with the help of your finger, it makes a sound. You can hear a sound. So, and when you release your finger, again you can listen the sound, isn't it? So this sound of clicking is called as clicking the mouse, and this can be performed by four actions, namely left click, right click, double click and drag and drop click. So children, let us study all these four actions one by one. First one is left click, where we gently press the left button of the mouse. So children, this is the left button and this is the right button. So when we click on this, what happens? When we click and release, a sound appears, or you can hear the sound. So this clicking sound is called as left click, where we can select an item on the monitor. Anything if you want to select, you have to just do the left click. Next we have double click. Double click means you have to click the left button two times quickly, one after the other. So when you generally click like this, an action will be taken, or an action is done on a selected item. Next we have right click, where we are using right button. So children, when we press actually the right button, what happens when we click it and release, again a sound is sound comes, and it is called as right click, where it shows the list of things. So children, you can observe here, when we do right click, such type of a dialog box appears, where we see the list of things we can do, such as we can weave, we can sort, refresh, paste, undo copy, graphics, new, etc. So like this, we get a list of things to do, and here we can select any one of them to perform the task. Next we have drag and drop. So children, drag and drop means it is used to move an item or any of the icons or the folders from one position to another position on the monitor with the help of mouse. So here is an example where you can see my computer, isn't it? So this is a folder here. So if you want to move this one from one place to another, from here to here, so what you have to do, you have to first place the mouse pointer on this one, that is computer icon, and then press and hold the left button of the mouse. So children, when you press the left button of the mouse, and then you have to just drag the mouse so that the given picture, whatever is there, it starts moving from here to here, wherever you want you can move it. And then after moving, what you have to do, still holding, by holding you have to not release your mouse button, you have to press it, hold it, and then drag from this position to this position or any position where you want it to be. After that you have to just release the mouse button, and what happens, the mouse, the computer icon moves from this position to this position. So children, these are the actions of the mouse.